Hello students, welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. In this video, I'll be solving some of the objective questions from the book Tomato. In our first question, we have to find the value of this differential equation when we are given that y is equals to cos inverse x whole square. Now, deriving it with respect to x, we will get dy by dx is equals to 2 cos inverse x into minus 1 divided by root over 1 minus x square. Now differentiating it again with respect to x, we will get dy square by dx square is equals to 2 divided by 1 minus x square into 1 minus x square minus 2 cos inverse x into 2x divided by 2 into 1 minus x square divided by 1 minus x square. Here we have used the formula of differentiating u by v, where both u and v are functions of x. Now from this we will get 1 minus x square into d square y by dx square is equals to 2, as this would cancel out each other, minus x into dy by dx, as this value is equals to this divided by x. So we will have from the question 1 minus x square minus x dy by dx is nothing but 2. So the correct answer is our option number D. In our next question, we have to find the value of f dash x when, let me change the color for this question, f dash x when fx is equals to e raised to the power gx and gx is equals to x log x for x greater than 0. Now let first take gx is equals to x log x, then log gx would be equals to log x whole square. Now differentiating it with respect to x, we will get g dash x divided by gx is equals to 2 log x into 1 by x. From this we will have g dash x is equals to 2 by x into x log x raised to the power log x, which is nothing but our gx, into log x, which is equals to g dash x would be equal to 2 into x raised to the power log x minus 1 into log x. Now our fx, for the second part I am again changing the color. Now our fx is equals to e raised to the power gx, then log fx is equals to gx. Now differentiating it with respect to x, we will get f dash x divided by fx is equals to e raised to the g dash x, which is equals to nothing but 2 into x raised to the power log x minus 1 into log x. From this we will get the value of f dash x as 2 into x raised to the power log x minus 1 into log x into fx, which is our option number A. So the correct answer of this question is option number A.